Hi, I'm Jamie Krempa, and I'm going to show you a couple different ways to get students into your Google Classroom. The first way is to share the class code with the students located underneath the title of your class. It usually takes a little time before they all join, so alternatively, you can invite the students directly. The benefit for the students is that when they enter their Google Classroom, a pop-up appears showing that you invited them, they click accept, and they're in the class. In order to invite the students, you'll want to go over to the People tab right at the top, click on it, go down to Students, and then to the right, there's an icon where you can invite the students individually. Click on it, and then you will enter the Google accounts here, and that consists of S, their ID number, at students.fwisd.org. You would click on that student's account and then invite. If you'd want to invite a couple students, type comma, the next account, comma, the next account, and so forth. Enter and then invite. This is still time consuming, and so I'm going to show you a way to invite your entire class all at once. In order to do that, you'll need to use Focus. Make sure you go to Gradebook, which is Grades, and then Gradebook. Now this should be blurred out, but you will see a list of your students' names to the left, and then above that list, you will see how many students are in that particular class. Right to the right of that is an icon that will allow you to download an Excel spreadsheet that includes their name, ID, and grades. I'm gonna go ahead and click on that here. In Chrome, it will download it in the bottom left corner. You would simply click on it. If it's not there, check your My Downloads folder and click on it there. You're going to want to open the Excel spreadsheet. I'm going to close this out. I already have it open up in Excel, and I will show you what to do next. So first, yours may look a little bit different, and that's okay. Just make sure you're looking for the same columns. So I'm looking for the student ID column. That's what I'm working with. And what I'm going to do is turn their student IDs into their Google accounts. So I need a space to put their Google accounts. And so right to the right, I want to make an empty space. So in column D, I'm going to click and then right click, go down to insert. And now I have an open column where I can put them. Go to the space right next to the first student ID. Click on it into that cell. And then go up to the formula bar located here. Click on it and type the following formula. Equal concat, C-O-N-C-A-T, open parentheses, open quote, S, close quote, comma. And this is where I'm going to want to pull in that particular student's ID. So it happens to be in cell C2. I can type C2 or just click on C2. And that's what I'm going to do. And it populates. I can then continue. Comma, open quote, at students.fwisd.org. Close quote, close parentheses, enter. I'm going to move this over so we can see. And this particular student's Google account is now populated. You will need to do this for the rest of them, but there's an easy way to do that without typing that equation again and again. Click on that particular cell, and then in the bottom right, if you move your cursor there, it will turn into a plus sign that you click on and then drag downwards. Now you have every student's in that class Google accounts. They should already be selected. If not, select them. And then copy, Control C. Move back to Google Classroom. And the same place where we entered the students before is where we'll enter them now. Click on Invite, that icon. And then I'm going to paste them, Control V, and then Enter. And they will all show up here, all the students in that particular class. You would then click on Invite, and they will populate below students. They will show their names. If they show S and something, something may have gone wrong, and so you want to go back and check it. It should say their names. They should also be grayed out and show invited. Once the students actually go into Google Classroom and accept your invite, they will no longer be grayed out and the invite designation will go away. You would then want to do this for each one of your classes. And it took me about 10 minutes to do, and hopefully this saves you some time. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial and enjoy your school year.